It's day 23. We lost Katrina. No, I'm just kidding. It's Metro 2033. Yeah, so Russia has one nuclear meltdown. What happens? Every dystopic is written in there forever after. Although, from what I understand, Metro 2033 at least was written by a Russian. So, you know, no massive racism going on there this time, America. No massive racism this time. So anyways, obviously I have the English language version. I don't know, I assume there's a Russian language version. Don't generally just run off with somebody's property like that. Who knows? All Americans are pirates. We're all okay with it. Yes, yes, we know this. First time, it troubled me. I lied to my stepfather. Go get my freaking gun again. What am I gonna do, my friend? What am I gonna do? Oh, I can do this. Feel good about it. Looking a little rough today. Look like I'm ready to take out some monsters, right? The stress. The stress is showing. Oh, that's not good. This is a real problem for us, friend. I'm like booting to in the subway. Oh, that's bad. This is not ideal. Oh, I don't actually know if I can do this. Wow, okay, I may have an unfortunate save. What do I do if I can? Completely cracked and suffocated is all I'm getting out of this. My camera's in the way. Okay, they're coming from this way. Oh, okay. Wow. Are you just, like, in the mood for gore? Because that might be what we're getting. You might be getting a face full of it. Face full of gore. Son of a... Gotta learn some really good expressions, swear words, you know? Alright, so we got monsters in the tunnels. I can't even hit one. You know, why am I even trying? This is a swear word game. How are you gonna load me on the tracks, man? Is it even the right side of the tracks? I have needs. They're not being seen to. Why? This is me on the long pauses. Alright, let's try this. I'm gonna get some distance from the situation. How are you getting me? Alright, I'm gonna have to call it after this one. Okay, hold on, I'll be right back. We're gonna take these puppies down. Okay, hold on. We can apparently run towards... We can run towards my companions here, let's try that. I'm at a loss. Well, not a loss, per se. I don't know how to run. Do I have a run option? I feel like I do. Oh! Okay, so he gets around in front of me. I can do this. And then I shoot him. They're gonna fight fair with me on this one. I feel good about it. Can you hot step it, please? The urgency. I would like to feel it. Alright. Feeling good. Catching up. Bugger all! Got me by the short hairs here. This is horrible. How do I not have a run option? I must. And they get me from... Alright, hold on. Sprint! Sprint, run. Run, sprinting. Faster. Slower. Faster. 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 And he's going past me. Balls and bollocks! Burn! Holy shit!
That was hot. I need a drink.
I need two drinks. This is me. Coming away.
Riga's station was only the first.
first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Dude, that's not the good kind of drunk. You don't want to be scared drunk. That's puking drunk. What you want to do? Okay. Who are you, Mr. Notoriety? What do you got?
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To me.
To you.
To being single, seeing double, and sleeping triple, yo. Cheers.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal.
I'd rather have a chest to pin it on.
Here, take them.
Thanks, yo.
To your health. Artyom, to you!
How much for the shotgun? I want to cuddle that thing when I go to bed.
Artyom!
Yo.
Are you really immune to that shit?
I have my gas
See
mask.
See, that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Mean.
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck. And to our job.
Please come again.
To you.
Serve him up the absinthe, you know? That's why we share our visions together.
The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down.
Homemade vodka will do that. Not everyone knows to take the nectar. Okay. Can I play piano? I want to play. No? It's going to treat you to Beethoven's Ninth, friend. Sorry. I thought I was stealing there for a second. Hi, friend. Hi.
My stuff is the best around, because it's the only stuff around.
I had a spare bathtub, huh? Hey, chica. Nice army surplus hat. Guess I'm for downstairs then.
I got my driveway! Let me out of the station! Hey, what the hell do you care if I leave or die?
Don't.
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Hi! Nice hat.
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you.
Jesus,
I
Mary and Joseph.
For one bullet.
Alright, I mean, who am I to argue with somebody who's clearly six and they've dropped?
Thanks! Let's go!
Alright. We go in. I'm gonna get shot, aren't I? Friend, do I look like an easy mark to you? Just be honest with me.
Hey, let's...
This is, you know what, this is my top speed child. I lost my leg in the war. There has got to be a run function, you know? These people are so cheerful about things like incidents.
That's him sitting over there.
Come here.
Me?
You're our team, right?
Bye, son. Down. Sit down. I have a sit function? I do. Okay.
Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen.
Rocks?
I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal?
What do I got in the tunnels?
Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready?
Yeah, sure, what the hell.
Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
I like to get drunk before I kill the aliens. I'm still insisting that they're aliens. We evac them from Area 51. They hop the other pond. Lotra. Lotra pond. What do I got for a gun there, sweetie? I also do sharp right-hand turns just in case my former CO shows up. I swear that's like the only benefit of being a CO, is you don't do quite so many smart things. I don't get to count. I'm good at it. They're words I know. Ooh, a secret passage. Boy after my own heart. Oh, okay. Well, I just gas masked the F up.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon,
writing,
I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him.
I stop and move the camera.
But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
I don't question it.
Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs,
oh, friend, this is gonna go poorly for me. How do I keep slowing down? Oh, it's the train. What did you see?
That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass.
Stop the loot. Sorry, scavenge. Oh, we're just gonna go up and around, huh? I feel like you've done this before, friend. Up where you stop.
Oh, a tripwire. An excellent way to get rid of the blind and their devils.
Oh, that's good.
They barricaded themselves. Short. We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
No.
Thank you.
Akatosh? I thought you guys. God, I am so good at this. It's painful. As previously mentioned, no. You don't do well unless you're wearing a uniform, friend. You can't do things like this to me. Okay. Crouching. Yeah, see, guy across the way has a headlamp. You have a headlamp. Everybody the frick has a headlamp. How is this helping me? Yeah. Yo, right in the head. I'm point blanking you. What are you, insane? Hopped up on adrenaline? I actually think I could pop raw adrenaline and not achieve quite the same effect there. Center of the screenshot instead of down a sight, because I literally don't know where, like, there are no crosshairs. So, I mean, that is what it is. Okay. Okay. Holy sh! How many of you are there again? Six? Seven? I'm seeing seven. I don't know whether or not that's my dude. Seems as good of a vantage point as any. I mean, I'm assuming at some point my dude does move out here. Horrible idea, friend. I say we go back. Nothing, huh? Nope. Definitely no. 100%. I'm sure of this. Where am I getting hit from? Do I have a sight? Anything like a sight? I will take anything like a sight. Six soldiers grouped together. Apparently quite like a sight. Am I hitting anything? No. No, I'm not. You know what? What's really important is that I tried. Did I not hit that dude? My sight. What do I sight on? I need really just better tools at my disposal. I was not cut out for sewer crawling. I was meant for better things. Can I sight down anything? Med kit is bottom. What's this? B. Oh, that's crouch. I shot you directly in the frickin' back. I would like to point that out. Which one of you is mine? Either, both. One of you is a bad guy. But you? I appear to have no effect on you. Alright, well that's your bad guy, okay? I will go pick other bad guys. Thank God I got hung up on a fuse box. There's like 8 of them. Alright, we'll try one more time and then I'm gonna call it. I need better than a handgun. 8 bandits? Are we... Like, we're doing this. This strikes you as a good idea. How about we go past them? Did that occur to you? Anything on going past them? Is that a no? We're solid on the no going past them. Like, absolutely not. Not something you're interested in at all. You don't want to talk about it. You don't want to know about this. I feel that there's potential here. Four in one spot. Okay, calling it. I'm Anjindra. This is Switchblade Next. This is Metro 2033. It's kind of an adrenaline rush a minute, so... Do I have grenades? Like, what is going on? Anyway, smash the subscribe button. There's a link in the description below. So if you want to play the game as well. Based off of an award-winning novel, I haven't had a chance to purchase it yet. I'm in the space opera right now. Hit the like. Send it to a friend, all the good stuff. So we will see you in the next video. Thank you for coming along for the ride, and as always, much love.